So here we have this really weird creature here who I can physically break her nose and she can't feel it. There's no damage when I break her nose. Show us what your nose can do. Whoa. The child born with no cartilage. That's crazy.
I think I'm an alien. I can go like that.
Yeah.
Go like that.
That is weird. I've never known that before. I can't wait to really, really, well, as I'd say, have a proper fight so that I can test this theory, but we know I'd lose. We would. I would lose.
Yeah, look.
Ow, ow, ow. Well, that's not fair, because there's nothing there. Lord.
Oh. I'm normal, you're weird.
And what is it you do? Kickboxing or something? Or
karate.
Karate. Yeah, the perfect sport, really. Karate. Let's get you into boxing as well, then.
Oh,
yeah.
Hurt.
Yeah, see? Please stop smacking my squashy bits.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Just like go around town, just like, I never get my nose broken because I can do this to my nose.
Let's have a look. Hey. Okay, from the side.
Hello.
Oh, that's awesome. Right, if you have a look in here, what you would look like at the moment, like if you look really close to that, into there, you now look like, you now look like a budgie or a canary. There you go, because you can really get your nose straight up there. Do the budgie noise.
like a chipmunk. I mean, like, I've got that bit there, but like, it literally ends
that
there.
Just looks so wrong from the side. Right, grab your nose and point in a direction. That way. What about a different direction? Okay, we're learning all the time. Now, which way is north? Good girl. And south. Very well done. And east.
Your way or my way?
They'll be from yours, so. No, don't worry about the receipt. That's very well done. And now picky nose. Yep, that's it. So